First of all, I would like to thank the President and the Secretary for appointing me as Vice Chairman of the Continuing Medical Education. Probably they thought I am very regular in attending the meetings. That's one of the criteria. As Bhaskar said, seniority is a criteria. Now I want to make an announcement regarding the content of CME. Because all along it was either we take up a decision or we call up the speakers. So I want the members to please, either by email or by phone, to send us what type of topics you would like to, be exposed. For example, oncology today was a new topic which we have not been addressing all these years. But this is a very novel topic, like breast cancer or cancer among women. Like that, I request all the members to send in their feedback. And also, in the next subsequent meetings, we'll be giving you a feedback form and probably pass on your comments objectively so that we can improve the quality of CME. Because now it has been mandatory that all the members have to attend CME as per the Medical Council of India for recertification. So I request all of you to cooperate. Though we have a very good name in Indian Medical Association, all the branches, we are proud to say that we are the only branch which has been continuously conducting 358 meetings without a stop. So it's all because of your cooperation. So I request, we have to keep on updating. There's no point in didactic lectures, like this particular case, blunt chest injury. So any practitioner who has seen a rare case is jolly well welcome to come and present the case. We have no prejudices, we have no biases.